Of the Hellspawn. Rikiel.
Yes, Mistress Vigis?
We seem to have left an insect still alive.
Disgusting bug! I'll crush it!
Only the eye remains.
I see I've left you speechless. If you want, I can show you more of my beautiful figure! You like playthings, don't you? lovely hair! My beautiful skin! Just you wait and see. I'll remember that disgusting face of yours!
Demons broke the seal! This is a disaster.
Is there a discount?
Come on, we're barely making a living here. You won't find a better price.
I don't know.
Special discount for the tournament!
Arden is going to fight in the tournament?
Oh, I saw you participating in the tournament.
Demons invaded Yawn's Vale and took the heart of the Hellspawn.
Lost her face to illness, but never gave up because Wanfa was always by her side.
Show us what you're capable of.
Coming up, the fight we've all been waiting for. Let's get to it without delay. Annika's fourth sword, Wanpo, is one of the strongest men.
I'll never forget what he did for us.
I'm certainly looking forward to his famed martial skills.
But now
skills.
We fight!
Don't be so.
Wanpo is one of the masters of Yon Clan. He is currently taking a back seat within the family for personal reasons, however. Now, let's give our tense looking challenger a round of applause! Star and first time contender moves on to the next round. A round of applause for our two fighters.
You won! Your duel with Wanpo was truly a duel between masters. Martial arts. I'll be cheering for you.
I lost. I must have really gotten rusty.
I found this tome while investigating the broken seal. The demons must have tried to destroy the book because it contains clues. But what do you think?
the demons trying to resurrect.
I should get a metal arm too.
Help yourself. Is there a discount?
Come on.
We see her at the tournament.
You say Jeajax Vale is in danger, along with the seal of the Hellspawn. Nonsense. My students are guarding them as we speak.
Get a metal arm too.
Zone is stubborn as ever. He's gotten worse since the Grandmaster trial.
Head to Melody Forest if you're looking for Sir Druden.
Thank you. you heard of a fiend called Chuo?
I shouldn't have taught him those skills. Why are you talking about that lowlife?
Yeah!